Hello Central, thank you for joining us on this wonderful edition of The Circuit. I'm Maya Dresky.
I'm Hannah Corin.
Roll the intro.
Circuit, I'm Hannah Corin.
I'm Maya Dresky.
Roll the intro.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Are you interested in sparking change? Are you a leader who wants to make real change at CHS? Are you passionate about advocacy, human rights, anti-racism, and equality? If so, the student-powered Anti-Racism Coalition is looking for new leadership in the 2022-23 year. We are looking for exceptional leaders with courage, dedication, and drive. Email Ms. Kitson at jody.kitson@kellerisd.net or scan one of the lime green Spark Officer application QR codes flyers around the school.
Are you interested in being involved in class activities? Want to help promote school spirit? Then you should sign up to be a class sponsor. Please join the Google Classroom code 3EJHESN to submit your application to run for class office. Deadline to submit your application is April 21st.
Prom tickets are on sale now through April 15th. All guest forms must be approved before you buy your guest tickets. Remember that April 15th is a holiday and we will not be in school to collect guest forms. All guest forms must be turned in by April 14th. For questions or concerns about ordering your tickets or turning in your guest forms, please see Ms. Thomason or Ms. Trowbridge.
There will be one-act plays this week on Thursday. The performances will be at 7 p.m. Caucasian Chalk Circle, A View from the Bridge. The show is at 7 p.m. and tickets cost $10 at the door.
Over the weekend, Central High School Percussion placed first in the NTCA Championships. They put on an amazing performance. Congratulations to all who competed.
Color Guard auditions are coming up. Auditions are Tuesday, April 26th and Thursday, April 28th from 5 to 7 p.m. For more information, please contact the director, Mr. Hartsell, in the Color Guard office.
Need a summer job? City of Hearst Recreation will be at all lunches today, Monday, April 11th. To share their job opportunities. Stop by their table in the cafeteria for more information.
If you forgot to pre-order your book, we have extras, but we only have 100 for you to buy. Order forms are outside C003. Online orders at jostens.com if possible. We may run out, and once they are gone, that's it. Don't miss out.
Attention all upcoming juniors and seniors. We are currently looking for students to join Charger Champions for next year. If you are interested, look for the neon flyers and scan the QR code to fill out your application.
This Tuesday and Wednesday, the Keller Central Band competes in its UIL competition at Chisholm Trail High School. Good luck to all of those students performing.
Attention seniors, graduation is fast approaching. Graduation is May 30th at 12 at Dickey's Arena in downtown Fort Worth. More information is to come.
If you're interested in being a manager for football next season, please stop by and talk to Coach King in room C108 for an application. Student managers film, help with practice, and attend every varsity football game. Please stop by the end of April for an application.
Attention students, you are invited to the Keller ISD Spring Trade and College Fair. This event will be held Tuesday, April 12th from 6 to 8 p.m. at KCAL with overflow parking in the Indian Springs Middle School. Meet with representatives from two-year and four-year colleges, trade schools, military branches, and test prep companies all in one place. We hope to see you there.